Gamma Gallery is opening 2015-2016 new art season with an art show by Meral Yildiz, who is an Istanbul-based artist. But it's quite unique for Art Gallery that the exhibition will not take place at our usual venue, which is also in the center of Istanbul, but in St. Helena's Chapel, which is part of Anglican chaplaincy. It's already the second time Gamma Gallery hosts or organizes the art show in the chapel. It's a very nice, very open-hearted, very welcoming place, even especially when you take into the consideration that the exhibition by Meral Yildiz reflects Quranic tradition, besides the evangelic tradition. The exhibition is entitled The Sacred Text, of course. On the very basic, or on the very first level, it refers to the sacred texts of the Abrahamic religions, but we tried to go beyond this surface to reach the mystical levels of religions, which are for Meral Yildiz represented or present in the Sufi spirituality. So there are lots of references to the Sufi spirituality. Meral Yildiz, she's actually practicing Mevlevi Lodge member. So this is the sacred text. This is the only evening St. Helen's Chapel would host this exhibition. A day after, on Friday, we will move this exhibition to the usual venue of Gamma Gallery, where the exhibition will be on display until the end of September, until 17th of September. The exhibition, and we are very happy for that, is a parallel event running parallelly to the 14th Istanbul Biennial.